have a basic sloper drafted here in size 10. I also created some quick POM measurements. I can save those, and they will save as an .csv, like an Excel file, basically. So I'll just put POM. This is size 10. It's a size 10 model. So I'm just going to save that. Okay, so I'm going to grade this to, what if I go down to size 6? So I'm going to double click size 6 so that my avatar changes to size 6. And now it's like a little bit bigger on her. So I'm going to try out this automatic grading tool down here. Mine's on the very bottom. It says auto grading. And I guess I'll just click it. Sure, I'll say okay. Let's see what happens. Okay, so supposedly it graded my pattern, and yeah, I believe my POM measurements have changed. So I can download these too. Let's just double check. Let's call it a POM. This is for size 8. Say save, and then I'll go ahead and open them up. If I remembered, where did I save them? To desktop. Oh, there they are. Okay. Okay. Here we go. So why don't I scoot this little thing over, and maybe I'll add in, insert a row. And then maybe this one is a size 10. And then I can insert another column. Excuse me. Oof. Size 8. Don't think it needs to be that big. Let's go grab size 8. Copy it. And bring it over. Ooh, not you. Not you. There it is. Paste it. So, okay, so you can see how, yeah, it definitely made it a little bit smaller. Okay, so now let's try, what is it, 10? Let's try size 14. I'm going to double click it. Okay, so the dress definitely does not fit. Let's see if we have some luck with this auto grader. I just clicked it once. I didn't even like select anything. Let's see what this looks like. Cool. And then I can hit simulate too. That's kind of neat, right? And then I can save this as well. This is a POM 14. Okay, and then let's go grab that guy. Oops, I'm going to open it in Excel. Okay, so let's grab these measurements. Okay, and then we'll just say size 14. So that way I can, you know, make a full Excel sheet with the POM for the whole size run if I wanted to. I just wanted to show you guys how to do that. But yeah, that's basically the end of this quick little video.